That guy got flipped off.
Hey.
You saw that? The bicyclist was like, fuck you.
Well, yeah, he just pulled out in front of us. Fuck him. There's always going to be somebody who...
He's on a bicycle because he doesn't know how to fucking drive.
We're doing this. Oh my god, you have a child in your car. Child.
I mean, that's true.
No, but Trey is not guilty, okay? By the time it grows out.
Look at this. Can't they double park in a way that makes sense?
Yeah. No, that's the
welcome. Now swerve this way.
That's how it is.
Does it have some other sort of like built-in thing?
Look at this guy stopped at the red light. At this point, just go through it. Is connected to an operator working at GM for that service, and like if it detects a, look at that guy go. if it detects a collision or something, they'll like send help basically, oh. Or they can connect you. Which lane is this guy in? Why does this guy drive like a maniac?
Into like everybody's brain, like everybody knows.
Correct.
What?
This guy's like, ah, I need to turn!
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
You know who I wish we left out of the left lane? This guy in front of us.
Yeah. I wish you could just reach over and like smack him out of the way.
I mean, we could if we focus on climb, you can't win it.
No.
No? No felonies?
Okay. Yeah, no felonies, please.
No problem. It doesn't know that he was in player mercy. Why the fuck are you passing at 1 mile per hour? Get in the right lane right now. Swift! No! No! Of course it has to be Swift. Please, Swift, have mercy on us. No more. No more! I wanted to avoid doing this, but it is what it is.
Do 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 do
drive, go down the block, stop the car, eat the box again.
Bitch! Pick a damn lane, you can't tell me you didn't know that was coming. There's so many arrows in the road telling you. I mean, the one guy who completely swerved out of this lane to go over there, I'm like, there's so many arrows in the road telling you. Like,
maybe they're cross-eyed.
And that person who's just like, oh.
Or maybe he has a, maybe he has somebody like you sitting in the passenger seat. He's like, turn right, 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 right! At the last moment.
Like, I can't hide it. It just... What the fuck? That was a bold move. Bold move, buddy.
Oh, that's because he was in a fight with that girl. She just ran out after him.
Oh, shit!
Do you see that?
No, I didn't.
She's on her cell phone. I'm wondering if this car is stolen.
Buddy!
Do we go after him?
No.
Because that's not right. She's on the phone with somebody right now, so that might be a stolen car.
Or do you want to turn around? Talk to her?
I mean, she's...
See what's going on?
She's on the phone, so whatever is happening, she's already recording it.
Jesus Christ. So I got them because...
Thank you.
That sounds good. And I also got butterscotch chips. Watch this car, she's not looking at all. But... Because I think butterscotch chocolate chip muffins would be really good.
Wow.
That, oh my god, buddy, go! Oh my god.
See, that's the bad way to fucking do
this. Yeah. Love watching that with those brake lights when it was just a broken down car. Yeah. I wonder. I'm like, I could never.
And, you know, if you're driving on the highway, be patient, take your time.
Oh, no. A red car says, fuck you.
Yeah, that was a terrible.
Yeah, it was. Every other one you merged, can't. When they play with people like that, I'm like, this thing is huge. It's literally carrying at least two cars from what I can see.
It was also his turn to merge because...
Yeah, but it anyways. Was.
I'm gonna step off the lamp now.